Okay, I decided to start learning Python. I already checked the basic keywords. You can check them online and the basic data types in Python. And some loop structures like if and conditions, like loop like while for. Okay, let's see the complex data types in Python. The first, list, which is a collection of elements, a sequence. Let's say it's a container. A list in Python can contain any type of data. You can mix strings and numeric values and other types. Let's see. Okay, we can check the length. And we have the list operations. The first append, which insert an element after the last element. Okay, and we have the insert, which concatenates or insert at the center in the index position. Let's see. I think the index is starting from 0. So 0 is before the 1, and I want to insert after 1. So the index will be after 1, it's 1. And in Python we have the append of the list with a plus sign. We can concatenate two lists. Let's see, 8 line. We can remove also an element. let's see. So if I remove 3, only the first 3 will be removed. We can reverse the list. Can sort a list. I think sort is working only with list with the same elements, not with string and numbers together. Working and it's working like this. Sorted, sort. Now, so you apply the method to a list. Okay, we can sort by a key or reverse. Let's see, this reverse. Let's check on it. After sorting, we can get an index of an element. Let's see, print. Index of 3. Which is 0 because it's the first position. The index starts with 0. And this index as a second argument, which is the position from which you start to look the elements. Waypoint 1, let's see. So 0, 1. Let's put them. Okay. So after the second position, the tree is not in the list, but actually the tree is in the list. Okay. Let's continue with stack data type, which really is a list. With the append and pop operations. So we can declare stack it's a list and stack append for we can get out the last element. Let's see. Let's run this again. Okay, this pop is the index or nothing. I can provide an index to pop an element from the index, and with minus one it's I think it's the last element take out. Okay. And stack with 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's see. Okay, so it's the second element starting from the last. Like this is the minus one. And starting backward, it's the minus index. So yeah, this is a stack. Let's see. Set. It is a collection of unique. So in set we cannot have same values twice or duplicates. And we define the set in Python like this with a curly braces. Working the straight braces like this. I need to set keyboard here. Otherwise, it's only a list. Okay, let's continue with the dictionary. Which is a collection of key value pairs. Okay. We can declare the key and the value. So we can access a key and compare, let's see, no, like this. We can check if the key exists in the dictionary. Or the value. Or the value exists in the calories. Okay, it's the number, the type it's not correct. Items will return key values. Let's see. So we'll return a list of key values pairs, and we can iterate them. Like key value Okay, so we need a method for this. And let's check how to convert. I'm just learning Python, so and we can check, of course, the membership like this. Let's see if I don't put a keys. So I can check the membership of the key and let's see the value. Okay, so only the keys. You can check the keys.